symphony is about to begin.
Survive, left in coma.
George is an actor. He has a strange dream.
Yeah. $3,000 an inch. That makes $1 a week in Paris.
Money is a state.
His background explains his foreground.
Short, come here. Go to sleep.
When he dreams, the skin splotches emerge, drawing a map of his subconscious.
First, we spoon feed George chocolate pudding that hasn't congealed yet. Then, we place a moist towel on the back of his neck. And we spread out the heat-sensitive, transparent cosmetic. He likes to listen to Berlioz when he dreams. Oh wait, he's got a repertoire you wouldn't believe. Ask him to reenact the Primo Canera Max Bear Slugfest of 1934. But when he's asleep...
foretells the voyage of George and his dream gun and stone huts and porridge.
The wicked ways of them that smolder on top of the skins of their dreams when they're all
alone. So you don't smell none? You see, he won't know what to do with down there in his bowels.
His infernal invention to harm.